Hi, it's Katie in the city of Winona, and today we're going to talk about the Kentucky hockey tree. The Latin name is Gymnocloudis dioicus, I believe. You can correct me if I'm wrong, Chad or Carrie. And then one way to tell that this is a Kentucky hockey tree, and the easiest way for me is to look up at the seed pods. They're really large, and one of the only other trees around here that'll have a seed pod similar is the honey locust. They have a skinnier seed pod. Only the females have seed pods, so then another way you can tell is by looking at the bark. In the younger trees, the bark peels off in these stiff platelets. And then another way is by the large leaves that it has. So this is one of the rachis from the tree, and when it's green, we'll have larger leaves like this. These are all leaflets that are a part of one big leaf. And if you look at your tree and you're still confused as to what it is, this is my favorite way to find out. Hey John, what kind of tree is this?
It's a Kentucky coffee.
Thank you. Okay. Stop. Yeah, you have to stop.